Shweta Doshi. We have with us today Professor Balaraman Ravindran from IIT Madras. So who according to you is a good learner?
The hallmark of a good student is perseverance. Mm-hmm. Right? So not everybody is going to understand everything at the first try. Right? A good student is somebody who keeps at it, right? And who doesn't say things like, oh, I tried it, I'm not going to get it. Right? But who keeps going at it, right? So practice, how much ever the cliche it is, practice makes perfect. Right? So you have to keep at it. And the second thing that a good student needs is humility, right? You are no better than the subject. Right? So the subject is never beneath you. So whatever you're trying to learn is never beneath you. So you should give it the sufficient reverence the subject needs and persevere. Then you would learn. So that's the hallmark of a good student, perseverance. This program it's been designed to give you the right level of introduction. So it's going to talk a little bit about the mathematical fundamentals that you need, and it's going to introduce you to the programming languages that you need, and talk about some of the most fundamental machine learning algorithms that you would need to start building functional, useful solutions to various problems. It's going to be an exciting journey, and I wish you guys all the luck with it.
Log on to GreyAtom's learning platform to unlock more free content. Subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon for regular updates.